Good morning, everybody. And first of all, I would like to thank the Sri Lanka Medical Association, especially Dr. Pubudu, for inviting me on this forum, which is becoming a vital issue at the moment in Sri Lanka. And I was listening to the discussion that was going on, and we see that you've got all the number of parties with expertise on road safety within this forum. And as it was discussed previously, the numbers seem to be going up, especially with regard to the fatal incidents that occur with the road accidents. So really, the final solution for this would be to go for a broader conversation with maybe the public also. And I feel that it should end up in appointing something like a president's task force, which would all the transport ministry, also the police, and then also education, where they could get
great
the youngsters who leave school on road safety, and also especially you should conduct yourself when you're on the highways, when you're on the roads. So we've got this government unit also called the National Council for Road Safety, which has been around for some time. And we are hoping to make some changes in this council, where also institutions like yours, like the medical associations and the experts on road safety, all we are planning to broaden this setup and to make it build it up into a working council, other than a council that provides only advice. We want to convert it into a council that actually works on the road. We want this council to get involved with private parties like you, and then also investigate each and every fatal accident with experts like you, and report back to us, the ministry, on as to what the reasons have been. And then I feel as a government, we should be able to take the necessary precautions case by case. And then I feel that we might be able to bring the numbers down to a certain extent. As it was discussed in this forum, this is eating into our labor force, is eating into our economy, and it is taking out almost half of our medical budget annually. So as it is, we also see a gap in previous measures that have been taken. Most of these measures have been the preventive measures have not been taken. All the measures which have been taken is what we should do after a road accident. But I think there has been a lack in actions that have been taken to prevent road accidents, and especially the fatal incidents. So in future, we would like to, since the COVID situation also is withering away, I'm looking forward to meeting all of you all. We can sit at one table, have a discussion, maybe restructure our National Council of Road Safety. Maybe you all can work closely with the council and also move into a president's task force, which would involve the Ministry of Transport, Ministry of Health, Ministry of Education, and also the Ministry of Internal Affairs, where the police comes in. And also we could use your expertise on this subject to solve the present crisis, which is taking about 2,000 to 3,000 lives presently per annum. So I would like to once again thank the Medical Association and also Dr. Pubudu for inviting me to this forum. I would like to thank everyone for voluntarily coming up with your ideas, your solutions, and your expertise to solve this problem. And we are looking forward to meeting all of you and establishing this residence task force, which hopefully should be able to solve this problem to a certain extent. Thank you.